I take off my specs, sit down and collect my thoughts of another day in the past. How it don't last like it used to last. It's commonplace to get your ass splattered from a gun blast. Not trying to preach, just trying to reach y'all that feel me. I chose the righteous path and now people are out to kill me. Killing myself, advertising suicide. Explaining formulas for black on black genocide. In other words, I apologize. Not for telling the truth, but about the lifestyle I glorified. Not ever lying, I have heard and seen much shit. But through it all, man, I've always been a lyricist. From high school to a hole in the wall shooting pool. On top of the world, and a nigga still paying dues. Singing the blues, cause Saturday morning mom bumped it. Love and happiness, Al Green and the trumpets. Rolled up in my brain with that hay and hen. Using God-given talents like...
Watching my son grow is probably one of the most stimulating things for me as of today. You know, if you got kids, man, you really gotta pour into your kids. Especially if you're a dad. They need us more than ever. I never wanted to force sports on my son. Always knew that he would just come into it on his own, and he just do this on his own. Like before we left, he grabbed his football. Sometimes before we leave, he'll grab his basketball. Like he do it all on his own. It's kind of a beautiful thing, especially because a couple months ago the dude couldn't even catch the ball. Now look at him, proud of this young man.
Yeah, what up, son?
Remember that girl you said was 19, son? She was not 19. Nigga, I followed her to school. That's how I know. Nigga, I followed her to school. You know. I don't need it.
Just show me something I did.
Niggas go to jail.
I'm just stubborn in my ways. Come on.
See, teach them once, they want to do it over and over again. It's a beautiful thing to watch. They love it. You know what I'm saying? They do what you teach them. Look at him go. But yeah, man, y'all gotta hit your erectors. I know this machine looks funny. A lot of people just walk right past it. But if you want to stand tall, keep your back from curving, you know what I'm saying? Strengthen your lower back. You must hit your erectors. Let's go.
Time to hit the erectors. Make sure you hit your erectors. You.
All of you.
Oh, yeah. Stay natty, my friends.
Big face. Yeah. Yeah. Let the beat rock. Yeah. Damn. Shit. I bring them sounds in. Yeah.
Everybody playing this shit, you know what I'm saying? I want everybody to stay healthy, you know what I'm saying? Take care of yourself, you know what I mean? Get money, you know what I'm saying? Don't be stressing off no petty shit, you know what I'm saying? Nah, you can't save the world, my nigga. Nah, but you get that bag, though.
Okay. That's
enough. You know what I'm saying? Custom boat. Call on one of the big bitches for sure.
I know I'm not doing the one-arm push-ups because he cheated. He wasn't even catching the ball at first. He got pretty far, though. He got about halfway, maybe three-quarters away down the gym before he actually dropped it. His hands is getting better. You know, work on them hands is how you work on them hands right here. Nice little toss back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. We just be having fun, though, man. Take your kids to the gym, man. Have fun with your kids. Teach them healthy.
So keep back.
Shout out to document
there.
Let's go.
Come on, all
right, so funny story. A kid on Xbox Live my son was playing with earlier. The kid was like, I got a Spider-Man costume and I got a six-pack. My son's like, I got an eight-pack. In real life, without a costume, man, I die laughing, man. This kid, he worked hard for his ass, though. Let's go.
I can be your motivation, baby. Quick play. They don't make them like me no more. I'm real, real player with it. Count 100,000 going neat with my lady friend. Validated whip. Orange guts, get that custom shit. That money chick hit a little dinner when you thug for it.
So we just rocked out today, man. We did like 10 sets of these, I think. Just back to back to back. Burnt it up, man. When you doing, if you want to do, you want to hit some real ab crunches, those cable crunches is killer, man. Give them a try, man. And instead of walking today, we did the stairs. He wanted to try them out. So, of course, you know, I stood behind him so he wouldn't fly off, but... That's what we did today, man. 20 minutes on the stairs, burned it up. Let's go. You already know how we do. Father, son, ab cardio day. Let's go.